A scoring play here off the outbound. I say to get it in. Okay. But again, that Big 12 is so wide open in that 3-12 spot. Vincent gets out of the pressure. What is that? Well, Vincent gets out of the pressure. And there is a whistle. Like my analysis of the officials. Hard camera. Lesson number one in the Jimmy Dykes basketball. So stop keeping a journal, man. You're going to a whole other level. Freshman is, and he's the last man standing. Tells a little bit about his DNA, though. To me, it does. A guy that perseveres. If things aren't well, he has the stick to it, wants to hang in there and be a leader. And right now, he has a team with a 2-point lead with 5:23 to go against, I think, one of the very, very good teams in college basketball this year, Gonzaga. Going on pace to get his marketing degree this year as well. Goodson. Dribbles out of the trouble from Thomas. 9 seconds to shoot for Bowman, and it gets bumped down by Taylor, who's going to get the call. Bowman gets the first. 13. Austin Day and Carter last year. Fight for the time. He cannot defer this season for Gonzaga to be at their best. He can't defer the remaining 5 minutes of this ball game because Gonzaga's going to win. He has to embrace being the guy. Even at 65. Harris gets the block. Back comes Gonzaga. Sapre wants it on the post. Bolden pulls it back out. Take and roll. Good recovery defense from Colorado. But then they cut the floor. Too early. Bolden still perfect from the strike. Bulldogs up by two. Gonzaga, with all their success, all the travels across the country, already playing at Michigan State, Gonzaga feels like right now they can win this game. Does Colorado feel like they can win the game? That's the question. Turn it over, pitch it to Gray.
You know, then this summer we got bigger and stronger. We added some new players, and so they have a confidence now that they can win those games.
We shall see. Exactly where they are right now. 2:30 to go in this ball game. Gray loses the handle, gets it back. Gonzaga doing a much better job in the second 20 minutes. Getting their hands in the face of the shooter, being there on the touch. Under two to go. Greg missing the three. Harris sends it. Elias Harris with a critical play for Gonzaga, giving the Bulldogs a chance to run some clock around the set with a two-point lead.
It's a tough test.